You're doing great. Shorten the step, that's fine.
When someone becomes an amputee, usually they don't know what's going to happen. And there's not very much information out there. So, I mean, when we came here, especially this campus in particular, Star Campus is connected to the University of Delaware, and we heard a lot about their physical therapy program and how good it is. And we figured with that wealth of knowledge between Independence and University of Delaware that it had to be the right choice.
The Amputee Clinic has also served as a hands-on training ground for many prosthetic students as well as physical therapy students.
It's a research study done by Dr. Meg Sions with some of the physical therapists, so we get the opportunity to interact with these individuals. And most people come here because they need a new prosthetic because their old one either isn't fitting right or if it's just time that they need a new one.
In 2013, John Horne, the owner of Independence Prosthetics and Orthotics, approached the University of Delaware Department of Physical Therapy with a vision. And the vision was for an interdisciplinary amputee clinic. This clinic would be comprised of a physician from Christiana Care, prosthetists from Independence Prosthetics and Orthotics, and also physical therapists from the University of Delaware.
The clinic at the University of Delaware helps to formalize objective measures for patients so that we can document their functional level. Through Independence, we recognize the importance of research, and because of the amputee clinic, we have a lot of data, and unfortunately there's not enough people to process that data in order to help publicize it in literature and research papers. So we donated an amount of $300,000 over the course of several years in order to help support and fund a postdoctoral research to work under Meg Sions, the physical therapist that heads the UD amputee clinic.
The benefit for me was they were able to test me to see what my abilities were, my capabilities, in order to determine what level of prosthetics I was eligible for.
He was a perfect candidate for some higher level technology, and in order again to quantify that for insurance purposes, we invited him to come to the UD clinic where we get a document that helps to outline, you know, his high capacity so that we can help to support that medical need with the insurance requirements.
It's just been a pleasure working with everybody with the University of Delaware and Independence.